गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज सीमा प्रभाकरन. लेट्स फाइंड आउट व्हाट वर द रीजंस फॉर द डिक्लाइन ऑफ द दिल्ली सल्तनत. द डिक्लाइन ऑफ द दिल्ली सल्तनत अकर्ड ड्यू टू मैनी रीजंस. फ्यू आर, फर्स्टली द नोबल्स वर ग्रीडी एंड देर वॉज नो यूनिटी. सेकेंडली द मंगोल्स इन्वेडेड एंड प्लंडर्ड द सल्तनत. थर्डली The wars and the failure of policies cost the Sultanat dearly, means lot of money was used in different policies and in wars. Fourthly, there was a constant struggle for the throne, means the rulers kept on fighting among themselves to sit on the throne. Finally, the size of the empire was too big and there were many revolts. Now, let's recall the Delhi Sultanate. It started with the slave dynasty, Qutbuddin Aibak being the founder of this dynasty. After him came Iltutmish, Razia followed Iltutmish, and then Ghiyasuddin Balban sat on the throne. The second dynasty to come was the Khalji dynasty. Under this, Jalaluddin Khalji and Alauddin Khalji sat on the throne accordingly. Tughlaq dynasty was the third. Ghiyasuddin Tughlaq was the person to start this dynasty. Muhammad Tughlaq and Firoz Shah Tughlaq followed. The next two dynasties which came to be known as later sultans. They did not rule for a longer period. Under Sayyid dynasty, Khizr Khan, Mubarak Shah, Muhammad Shah and Alauddin Shah were the main rulers. Then came the Lodi dynasty, which was started by Behlul Lodi. Sikandar Lodi followed him and then finally came Ibrahim Lodi. That's all for today's class. Thank you. And have a nice day. Stay home, stay safe.